At one point of my life, I could not stand the Cartier Tank watch, especially its shape. I just didn't see the appeal to them. One day, something hit me, and I grew up all of a sudden. My taste had completely changed, and all of a sudden, I find myself at the Cartier boutique taking pictures of the watch. That's what I do when I love a watch, but I just can't buy it yet. This watch is supposedly called the Seiko Tank, which has a reference of SWR052P1. And in case you couldn't tell, it has the same shape of the Cartier Tank. Now, with that shape in mind, comes one tiny drawback. It's that you won't find many aftermarket strap options, and I myself have ordered some really nice straps, only to find out they didn't fit and, well, that just sucks. Where do I begin with this watch? It's elegant and has that dress watch vibe to it. I wore this to a formal dinner the other day and I was gazing at the watch the whole time. Hashtag Miller and Carter. Believe it or not, I got this watch on Amazon and I'll leave a link in the description box below for those wanting to buy one. My favorite part of this watch is the crown. It's very similar, almost too similar, to that of the Cartier. It also has that cool looking jewel, and guess what? The watch is a fraction of the price of the Cartier. And it's quartz too. I haven't had an issue with water resistance, even though it's only 30 meters, as I actually accidentally left this watch outdoors on the clothes dryer. Don't ask me why. Let's get into the quick specs of this watch. It's only 28 millimeters in diameter and only 6 millimeters thick. It sits nicely on my 7.8 inch wrist. It's a really, really thin watch, and I love that about this watch. If you see my other videos, I've always talked about how I'm starting to really like thin timepieces. It just looks so elegant and classy on my wrist, and as soon as I first tried this on, it felt and looked way more expensive than it actually is. That's all for today, guys. What do you think of this watch? Is it the best Cartier Tank alternative? Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon. Take care.